junglers don't want to gank for me, and they leave me deserted top lane 1v3, 1v10. And I can't fucking climb, man. I'm becoming more alpha than Tyler 1. Impossible. Nobody's more alpha than Tyler 1. Let's talk about the next level, getting big on Twitch. How do we get you to 2K viewers? That is one mystery I cannot crack. I can slaughter every top laner in the game right now. Korea, EU West, China. I can slaughter every mid laner in this game. But that is one mystery. I just don't understand. How the fuck does one get to 20K viewers? That's what I want to know. Like, I'm the... Right now, as we speak, scientists are trying to figure out how the fuck is this Tryndamere challenger when nobody else can do it? That's what scientists of 2016 are working as we speak. They're trying to fucking figure out. There's like 50,000 Tryndamere players in the world. And how is this guy, this god, God Pete, how is he the only guy who can hit challenger? Right now, I'm the world's biggest mystery. They're doing studies trying to figure out how the fuck I'm challenger. Scientists hate me. You need to stream every day? How about this? Fuck streaming every day. I need to stream once a month. And every damn time I stream, I should be averaging like 50k viewers. That's what I think. The 3v3 shit. All I can say is I was tilted, so I was like, fuck this, I'm playing 3v3s. And it didn't cure the tilt. I don't know what's gonna cure the tilt. And am I gonna fucking drop? Am I gonna be hash from 600 LP down to diamond 3? I don't even fucking know. Or maybe I should buy coaching lessons from LS, 200 bucks per session, and maybe get rid of this fucking tilt. Nice 4AP, thanks. He's playing pretty aggro. Please, no creep block. I'm gonna kill him. What the fuck, man? Are you fucking kidding me? God damn. Fuck. How did I misclick that? Did I even misclick that? Please, somebody check the fucking replay. That's impossible that I misclicked that. God. Damn, he was dead too, son of a bitch. When one says he's tilted, I mean he's fucking tilted. Missing free kills on a midget champion? Like, that was fucking free as fuck. God damn. So rigged. It's so fucking rigged. It's Riot, they made me misclick. They pretended that I misclicked. Damn. I burned... I mean, it's not that bad when you think about it, but... Fucking free kill. Like, this cocksucker should be dead right now. I kind of want to go back and get boots. Boots in a pink. What's up, Chacon? Why are you not the best, Tryndamere? It's low skill, it's rigged. Even low skill knows I'm the fucking best Tryndamere in the world, but they rigged it. They rigged the stupid standings. Highlander or Sultan? I don't like Sultan, so Highlander. Like, what the fuck is this? Elisa's top side, I mean mid side. I'm gonna fucking place the pink. Get this down in your notepads, silver players. God damn. Fucking always buy pink wards so you don't get camped the shit out of. Damn, man, I wish I got that cannon. What does he have? Shit, I canceled auto attack. He doesn't have boots, I have boots. I'm gonna just fucking take this. How much do these give? These give XP, I know that. 30G? 10G? What a ripoff. Okay, I'm basically ungankable at this point. His flash is still down, my ignite's up in 30 seconds. I need to look for a kill here. What the fuck? Please, man, I beg you, stupid ass creep blocks. I'm gonna go get Vamp Scepter. Be like cuckhammers and freeze the lane. I can't. Freezing does the nothing. Freezing does nothing. If I freeze top lane, enemy laner roams, fucks my mid laner up. It's my fault. So fuck that. Oh, rip. Oh, wow, he survived. If they go through the portal, he can just stun it. He's got more combat stats than me. Doran's, Ruby Crystal. I don't know if I want to fuck with him, even though he has flash down. If he stays after this creep wave, I'll try to fuck him up. Damn, man, if I got that freaking kill. Fucking midget ass champ. Do I win when he's Mega Gnar is the question. I have boots on him, so I should be able to outrun him, but Gnar's bullshit, so. Okay, I got a spin. Like, how the fuck is that even fair? I got 30 movement speed on the fucking midget. Movement speed means shit in this game. His spin is down, so. If I land my W, he's dead. Nice. I thought his flash was still down, though. Watch me get ganked here. Never mind. Worth. I forgot, does he have TP or not? If he doesn't have TP, it's better if I don't touch this wave, but. Nice, Worth. Gnar spin down, yeah. It's like, I know it's like 22 seconds right now, so. That's the key to beating Gnar. Should I get cooldown boots here? I don't think so. He's rushing armor, he's scared. He shit his pants. You have to spin on him. If he leaps, then you back off. Then your spin is back up earlier than his, what's it called? His leap. So then you fuck him up. No flash top. Or TP. Oh shit, there's. Damn, I should have bought. No, I didn't have enough gold for pink ward. Fucking trying to camp me. Stupid ass Elise. Like, it's so funny whenever I see the enemy play TF. I always think to myself, This guy watched too much Apto. Everybody thinks they can pull off Apto's TF just because they play TF. It's pretty fucking funny. And then they feed their ass off. I've never seen you win a game when you buy pink wards. I bought pink wards last game, didn't I? And we won, so worth. I mean, pink wards can't be bad. It just makes you delay your items, but that's about it. Fuck you, man. This is where Gnar starts to beat me, so fuck you. I don't know about this. I don't know about this, to be honest. Wow, that actually worked. I didn't think it would work. He has no TP. Could we win? Damn, we lost the first blood. That sucks. Pink wards give enemy gold. So do blue trinkets, though. This would be perfect if we got Rift Herald. I think we can with Lee. Nice. This is like the perfect scenario, except get first blow tower, then take Rift Herald automatically before the enemy can even do anything. Nice. I got Shivan one by, right? Nice. Even if I went there, I don't really have ult, so. Damn, everybody was doing so good and then this shit happened. Why would it be better not to touch the lane if he doesn't have TP? Not to touch the lane? Oh, okay. I get what you're saying. Because if you touch the lane, you fuck up the freeze. It could possibly be pushing towards your side. It depends on the creep wave. So if you don't touch the wave, it'll push towards you. Or at the very least, it'll be... Depending on the creep wave, of course, it'll be... Fuck this guy. Back off, midget. But if you touch the wave, you auto-attack the wave, then he can TP on a minion and freeze on you, and you lose a shit ton of XP. That's why. I'm gonna just focus on farming. I don't think I can kill this fucker. He's like full armor, so fuck it. Since the laning phase is over, I gotta place a pink in their jungle. Fuck off, man. Like, nobody's even scared of you, little midget. Fucking full tank Gnar. What a joke. He doesn't even have the balls to go frozen mallet. I think this is the best pink ward to place. I'm gonna tax this guy's wave. Anytime you think your mid laner is shit, tax their wave. Cause fuck it. We could probably set up a dive bot. Actually, it's risky. 5-man bot lane? Ah, shit. Kill him. Can we do anything? It's 5v5 here. Let's just take the shit. I don't know about shit. Damn, man. Like, what the fuck happened? I thought my spin... Damn, I misplayed that super hard. Yeah, I don't know why we fought. God damn. I think I should have peeled, maybe. I think that was a bad fight in the first place, but whatever. Damn, I misplayed that. Yeah. I was like, I'll just kill Shyvana with my spin damage. And then I'll try to kill those two fuckers right here. But then they had a flash and exhaust. That sucks. And I think we should have just got their bread buff. Maybe take this and then get blue buff. That's what I think. Look at that fucking Rift Tail damage. I gotta keep farming. I'm not the highest level. Oh, there's this midget with red buff. How do you play against Singed as Trind? If he proxies, just farm. You outscale, so worth. Damn, man, that was a super hard throw, though. If I didn't die there, I think it would have been fine, but... I'm out of here. Like, this build isn't even for team fighting. They kill the pink. It's just for, like... mobility, so I can get around the map fast as fuck. This guy's level 8, Lee is level 9. I think they should back off. Oh wow, they took a... Shit, I gotta go there, I think. Never mind. Like, you just have to be patient. If I'm splitting bot lane, the enemy doesn't have a player, you just simply wait. That's bad. I mean, I get a turret for us, but we died in the process. Oh fuck, I'm dead. Well, that's whatever, we got a turret, I guess. It's better than nothing. Damn, I wanted that sweet golems. Actually, I'm gonna just keep splitting bot. Somebody else should take that farm. There's no point in splitting top lane after laning phase. I use warlords on Tryndamere and you're OP? Impossible. Everybody who takes warlords sucks balls. They're coming. Damn, nobody went top lane? That was free. Nah, I can't overextend because they're doing drag. Holy shit, this guy's low as fuck. We lost top lane farm, we didn't. We lost dragon, like for nothing. Not worth. I couldn't even apply pressure because they were near bot side. Idiot might be here, I think. Nobody's pressuring on the team, though. Somebody should be pushing top and mid. And I don't have any wards either. 2750. If I overextend and somebody's nearby, TF can just ult me. Team, please push the fucking lane. Since Gnar's top, let's fucking push this. Whatever, I burned the flash. I think I should have spun out. He's the one with the exhaust. One for one. I don't know if that's worth. At least I saved my flash, I suppose. What rank is this? Rank 1. That's what it is. Wow, they got him. Yeah, he should be dead. Wait. Why didn't they kill him? All they had to do is wait until she repels back and then kill him. Shyvana couldn't do anything, she didn't have ult, so... That's weird as fuck. I just gotta keep farming, I guess. I can't even fucking teamfight against them, because Gnar. Wasn't this guy 0-3? What the fuck happened? I'm gonna just push this last wave, then I'm out of fucking here. Oh wow, are you kidding me? I tried, whatever. I didn't expect all three to be there. It's because, like, nobody's, like, doing anything. And I thought I had Ignite up for some reason. I was like, I'll just flash Ignite this fool. It just takes forever, so, like, these... It takes forever for them to push the lane. Damn, this Elise is fed as fuck. I'm still the highest level, so it's fine. I'm still applying pressure, it's whatever. I just have to, like, not die. That's it. Oh, that's bad. Fucking fat finger, goddamn. I fat fingered that hard as fuck. Can we do this? Let's see if I could lifesteal top, off top real quick. Yeah, it's gonna be hard because I fucking fat fingered the ult. I'll just pressure top, I suppose. Nice, they got him. Fucking creep block, dude. What the hell? Oh, that's bad. I can't die, because if I die, then they get Baron. Oh wait, what the fuck? Syndra's there? Damn, that was my bad. Fucker. Motherfucker. God damn. How do you lane versus Irelia? It's very simple. You fuck around the pussy, that's how. I'm gonna go get Bork. Pink Ward, because I'm a good player. Let's check the levels. If you want to know if you're doing good or not, all you have to do is check the levels. Who's the highest level? Me. So I'm doing the best over here. KD doesn't mean shit. Nothing else means shit. Well, I can't type for shit. Could I kill this idiot is the question. Maybe if I stop getting creep blocked for once in my life. God damn. I think I have to group now because Syndra died. She was our wave clear. If I try to split bot, they could just run us down mid. Run us over. I am your worst nightmare. I'm gonna go back to splitting, I think. Just fucking place a pink over there. They might be baroning though. No, everybody went back. They might cheese baron here. Never mind, I distracted them with my pink. I think we can't contest Kate's top. Nobody's in position for baron or anything. They should have came for, like, drag, honestly. I burned his TP. Damn, that's bad. There goes a free game. Nice, we picked somebody off. Are they doing Baron is the question. Oh shit, they're actually doing it. That's bad. Fuck this guy, you cocks. Damn, those should have been all my kills, to be honest. From one throw to another. This fucking Lee's a beast. I thought he was dead there. I was trying to make him dash to me. Nice. Now this is what I call a Korean jungler. He's not any garbage. 10 seconds on theirs. I'll just fucking take this. Let's check the highest level again. I'm the highest level. That means I'm doing the best out of everybody. And this idiot top lane is gonna die. Die, you piece of shit. You ran like a little girl there. At the end of the day, I killed those cocksuckers, so worth. I could go back. Yeah, I'm gonna go back. There might be like somebody over here, who knows. I got Infinity Edge in one buy. Get this shit. If Hash was smart, he would be rank 1. Nobody can dethrone me out of rank 1. I am rank 1. We're losing out on precious time to pressure, so fuck the red buff. I already got one. What the fuck is this perma slow, dude? I thought he ported, that's why he spun in. God damn. He outplayed me right there. Oh, that's bad. I think they should just push mid. Nice. Syndra's a fucking beast. He must have been taking notes from me. That's why he's so damn good. Fuck that. We need objectives. I could go and maybe help, but objectives. Alright, get the fuck out of here, man. Can we end? No, I don't know about this. They probably think I don't have ult. Suck my balls. The idiot probably thought I didn't have ult, but I saved ult all this time. I saved the fucking ult. God damn, man, stupid ass Baron. Why can't you fucking recall faster? Stupid cocksucker Baron. Seriously thought Baron would TP faster than TF's ult. I mean, I was fucked anyways, maybe if I spun this way, because he ported here. TF can suck my balls. So can Elise. Look, let's just see who the highest level is here. Level 18, highest level is level 16, and he's feeding his ass off. Nobody's even close to me. That's two fucking levels. Ah, fuck it, just give Air Dragon, who gives a shit? That's bad. Can I make it in time there? Damn, they're actually holding their own. Maybe if I can get here and clean up? Holy shit, this fucking bard. Wow, they actually held their own in a 4v5. That was all me. Let's just fucking get inhib. Get that idiot. Actually, fuck this, let's just end the game. That's how to carry diamond, boys. Take your notepads out. Even against Gnar. Here, kill me. Not a fuck this game. I couldn't even type GG. I would have carried you to Challenger. More like you would have carried me down to Bronze 5. Damn, I'm too fucking good. Junglers don't want to gank for me and they leave me deserted top lane 1v3, 1v10. And I can't fucking climb, man. I'm becoming more alpha than Tyler 1. Impossible. Nobody's more alpha than Tyler 1. Let's talk about the next level, getting big on Twitch. How do we get you to 2k viewers? That is one mystery I cannot crack. I can slaughter every top laner in the game right now. Korea, EUS, China. I can slaughter every mid laner in this game. But that is one mystery. I just don't understand. How the fuck does one get to 20k viewers? That's what I want to know. Like, I'm the... Right now, as we speak, scientists are trying to figure out how the fuck is this Tryndamere challenger when nobody else can do it. That's what scientists of 2016 are working as we speak. They're trying to fucking figure out. There's like 50,000 Tryndamere players in the world. And how is this guy, this god, God Pete, how is he the only guy who can hit challenger? Right now, I'm the world's biggest mystery. They're doing studies trying to figure out how the fuck I'm challenger. Scientists hate me. You need to stream every day? How about this? Fuck streaming every day. I need to stream once a month. And every damn time I stream, I should be averaging like 50k viewers. That's what I think. The 3v3 shit. All I can say is I was tilted, so I was like, fuck this, I'm playing 3v3s. And it didn't cure the tilt. I don't know what's gonna cure the tilt. And am I gonna fucking drop? Am I gonna be hash from 600 LP down to diamond 3? I don't even fucking know. Or maybe I should buy coaching lessons from LS, 200 bucks per session, and maybe get rid of this fucking tilt. Nice 4AP, thanks. He's playing pretty aggro. Please no creep block. I'm gonna kill him. What the fuck, man? Are you fucking kidding me? God damn. Fuck. How did I misclick that? Did I even misclick that? Please, somebody check the fucking replay. That's impossible that I misclicked that. God. Damn, he was dead too, son of a bitch. When one says he's tilted, I mean he's fucking tilted. Missing free kills on a midget champion? Like, that was fucking free as fuck. God damn. So rigged. It's so fucking rigged. It's Riot, they made me misclick. They pretended that I misclicked. Damn. I burned. I mean, it's not that bad when you think about it, but fucking free kill. Like, this cocksucker should be dead right now. I kind of want to go back and get boots. Boots in a pink. What's up, Chacon? Why are you not the best, Tryndamere? It's low skill, it's rigged. Even low skill knows I'm the fucking best, Tryndamere, in the world. But they rigged it. They rigged the stupid standings. Highlander or Sultan? I don't like Sultan, so Highlander. Like, what the fuck is this? Elise's top side, I mean mid side. I'm gonna fucking place the pink. Get this down in your notepads, silver players. God damn. Fucking always buy pink wards so you don't get camped the shit out of. Damn, man, I wish I got that cannon. What does he have? Should I cancel auto attack? He doesn't have boots, I have boots. I'm gonna just fucking take this. How much do these give? These give XP, I know that. 30G? 10G? What a rip-off. Okay, I'm basically ungankable at this point. His flash is still down, my ignite's up in 30 seconds. I need to look for a kill here. What the fuck? Please, man, I beg you, stupid ass creep blocks. Nobody went top lane? That was free. Nah, I can't overextend because they're doing drag. Holy shit, this guy's low as fuck. We lost top lane farm, we didn't. We lost dragon, like for nothing. Not worth. I couldn't even apply pressure because they were near bot side. This idiot might be here, I think. Nobody's pressuring on the team though. Somebody should be pushing top and mid. And I don't have any wards either. 2750. If I overextend and somebody's nearby, TF can just ult me. Team, please push the fucking lane. Since Gnar's top, just fucking push this. Whatever, I burned the flash. I think I should have spun out. He's the one with the exhaust. One for one. I don't know if that's worth. At least I saved my flash, I suppose. What rank is this? Rank one. That's what it is. Wow, they got him. Yeah, he should be dead. Wait, 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 wait. Why didn't they kill him? All they had to do is wait until she repels back and then kill him. Shyvana couldn't do anything, she didn't have ult, so. That's weird as fuck. I just gotta keep farming, I guess. I can't even fucking team fight against them, because Gnar. Wasn't this guy 0-3? What the fuck happened? I'm gonna just push this last wave, then I'm out of fucking here. Oh wow, are you kidding me? I tried, whatever. I didn't expect all three to be there. It's because, like, nobody's, like, doing anything. And I thought I had Ignite up for some reason. I was like, I'll just flash Ignite this fool. It just takes forever, so, like, these... It takes forever for them to push the lane. Damn, this Elise is fed as fuck. I'm still the highest level, so it's fine. I'm still applying pressure, it's whatever. I just have to, like, not die. That's it. Oh, that's bad. Fucking fat finger, goddamn. I fat fingered that hard as fuck. Can we do this? Let's see if I could lifesteal top, off top real quick. Yeah, it's gonna be hard because I fucking fat fingered the old. I'll just pressure top, I suppose. Nice, they got him. Fucking creep block, dude. What the hell? Oh, that's bad. I can't die, because if I die, then they get Baron. Oh, wait, what the fuck? Syndra's there? Thing. Because if you touch the lane, you fuck up the freeze. It could possibly be pushing towards your side. It depends on the creep wave. So if you don't touch the wave, it'll push towards you. Or at the very least, it'll be, depending on the creep wave, of course, it'll be... Fuck this guy. Back off, midget. But if you touch the wave, you auto-attack the wave, then he can TP on a minion and freeze on you, and you lose a shit ton of XP. That's why. I'm gonna just focus on farming. I don't think I can kill this fucker. He's like full armor, so fuck it. Since the laning phase is over, I gotta place a pink in their jungle. Fuck off, man. Like, nobody's even scared of you, little midget. Fucking full tank Gnar. What a joke. He doesn't even have the balls to go frozen mallet. I think this is the best pink ward to place. I'm gonna tax this guy's wave. Anytime you think your mid laner is shit, tax their wave. Cause fuck it. We could probably set up a dive bot. Actually, it's risky. 5-man bot lane? Ah, shit. Kill him. Can we do anything? It's 5v5 here. Let's just take the shit. I don't know about shit. Damn, man. Like, what the fuck happened? I thought my spin... Damn, I misplayed that super hard. Yeah, I don't know why we fought. God damn. I think I should have peeled, maybe. I think that was a bad fight in the first place, but whatever. Damn, I misplayed that. Yeah. I was like, I'll just kill Shyvana with my spin damage. And then I'll try to kill those two fuckers right here. But then they had a flash and exhaust. That sucks. And I think we should have just got their bread buff. Maybe take this and then get blue buff. That's what I think. Look at that fucking Rifttail damage. I gotta keep farming. I'm not the highest level. Oh, there's this midget with red buff. How do you play against Singed as Trind? If he proxies, just farm. You outscale, so worth. Damn, man, that was a super hard throw, though. If I didn't die there, I think it would have been fine, but... I'm out of here. Like, this build isn't even for team fighting. They kill the ping. It's just for, like... mobility, so I can get around the map fast as fuck. This guy's level 8, Lee is level 9. I think they should back off. Oh, they took a... Shit, I gotta go there, I think. Never mind. Like, you just have to be patient. If I'm splitting bot lane, that enemy doesn't have a player, you just simply wait. That's bad. I mean, I get a turret for us, but we died in the process. Oh fuck, I'm dead. Well, that's whatever, we got a turret, I guess. It's better than nothing. Damn, I wanted that sweet golems. Actually, I'm gonna just keep splitting bot. Somebody else should take that farm. There's no point in splitting top lane after laning phase. I use warlords on Tryndamere and you're OP? Impossible. Everybody who takes warlords sucks balls. They're coming. Damn, everybody. I'm gonna go get Vamp Scepter. Be like Cuckhammers and freeze the lane. I can't. Freezing does nothing. If I freeze top lane, enemy laner roams, fucks my mid laner up. It's my fault. So fuck that. Oh, rip. Oh, wow, he survived. If they go through the portal, he can just stun it. He's got more combat stats than me. Doran's, Ruby Crystal. I don't know if I want to fuck with him, even though he has flash down. If he stays after this creep wave, then I'll try to fuck him up. Damn, man, if I got that freaking kill. Fucking midget ass champ. Do I win when he's Mega Gnar is the question. I have boots on him, so I should be able to outrun him, but Gnar's bullshit, so. Okay, I got a spin. Like, how the fuck is that even fair? I got 30 movement speed on the fucking midget. Movement speed means shit in this game. His spin is down, so. If I land my W, he's dead. Nice. I thought his flash was still down, though. Watch me get ganked here. Never mind. Worth. I forgot, does he have TP or not? If he doesn't have TP, it's better if I don't touch this wave, but... Nice, worth. Gnar spin down, yeah. It's like, I know, it's like 22 seconds right now, so... That's the key to beating Gnar. Should I get cooldown boots here? I don't think so. He's rushing armor, he's scared. He shit his pants. You have to spin on him. If he leaps, then you back off. Then your spin is back up earlier than his... what's it called? His leap. So then you fuck him up. No flash top. Or TP. Oh shit, there's... Damn, I should have bought... No, I didn't have enough gold for pink ward. Fucking trying to camp me. Stupid ass Elise. Like, it's so funny whenever I see the enemy play TF. I always think to myself, this guy watched too much Apto. Everybody thinks they can pull off Apto's TF just because they play TF. It's pretty fucking funny. And then they feed their ass off. I am your worst nightmare. I've never seen you win a game when you buy pink wards. I bought pink wards last game, didn't I? And we won, so worth. I mean, pink wards can't be bad. It just makes you delay your items, but that's about it. Fuck you, man. This is where Gnar starts to beat me, so fuck. I don't know about this. I don't know about this, to be honest. Wow, that actually worked. I didn't think it would work. He has no TP. Could we win? Damn, we lost the first blood. That sucks. Pink wards give enemy gold. So do blue trinkets though. This would be perfect if we got Rift Herald. I think we can with Lee. Nice. This is like the perfect scenario. Except get first blow tower, then take Rift Herald automatically before the enemy can even do anything. Nice. I got Shivan one by, right? Nice. Even if I went there, I don't really have ult, so... Damn, everybody was doing so good and then this shit happened. Why would it be better not to touch the lane if he doesn't have TP? Not to touch the lane? Oh, okay. I get what you're saying. Damn, that was my bad. Fucker. Motherfucker. God damn. How do you lane versus Irelia? It's very simple. You fuck around the pussy, that's how. I'm gonna go get Bork. Pink ward, because I'm a good player. Let's check the levels. If you want to know if you're doing good or not, all you have to do is check the levels. Who's the highest level? Me. So I'm doing the best over here. KD doesn't mean shit. Nothing else means shit. Well, I can't type for shit. Could I kill this idiot is the question. Maybe if I stop getting creep blocked for once in my life. God damn. I think I have to group now because Syndra died. She was our wave clear. If I try to split bot, they could just run us down mid. Run us over. I'm gonna go back to splitting, I think. Just fucking place a pink over there. They might be baroning though. No, everybody went back. They might cheese baron here. Never mind, I distracted them with my pink. I think we... Nah, we can't contest Kate's top. Nobody's in position for Baron or anything. They should have came for like drag, honestly. I burned his TP. Damn, that's bad. There goes a free game. Nice, we picked somebody off. Are they doing Baron is the question. Oh shit, they're actually doing it. That's bad. Fuck this guy, you cocks. Damn, those should have been all my kills, to be honest. From one throw to another. This fucking Lee's a beast. I thought he was dead there. I was trying to make him dash to me. Nice. Now this is what I call a Korean jungler. He's not any garbage. 10 seconds on theirs. I'll just fucking take this. Let's check the highest level again. I'm the highest level. That means I'm doing the best out of everybody. And this idiot top lane is gonna die. Die, you piece of shit. You ran like a little girl there. At the end of the day, I killed those cocksuckers, so worth. I could go back. Yeah, I'm gonna go back. There might be like somebody over here, who knows. I got Infinity Edge in one buy. Get this shit. If Hash was smart, he would be rank 1. Nobody can dethrone me out of rank 1. I am rank 1. We're losing out on precious time to pressure, so fuck the red buff. I already got one.